because I'm just used to a conga being in this position. Right, so there are three conga drum parts in the traditional wawonko, and one person per part, really. So Art is already gonna amaze us by playing two people's part. We're gonna play two of the parts, and we need someone to play clotting. Actually, let's see, a couple of people. Justin, do you wanna come and play clotting? I didn't bring any clotties. Anyone have clotties?
Look at that.
Jacob, have you made any monk claves yet?
Not
yet. No? He's got them. You brought claves.
I want those back, yeah?
And since we have plenty, lots of drummers, we could do somebody. Mike, do you want to play a cross-cutter rhythm? You know,
sure.
Cross-cutter, right? Sit at the, my stool. Grab this chair. Sit at the drum table. Okay. Use a block. If you do it right, you have a block. Here. Right there. We're adaptable.